What is the easiest way to network two computers?
If you are an Apple OS user, add both machines to the iTunes under your account. Saving files to the iCloud will make them available to either machine.
I never joined the cult of Apple. And what you're describing sounds like using Dropbox instead of a cable.
Yes, you could use Dropbox to move large files between machines. But the primary way to network two machines is via a cable of some sort.
Which type of cable?
Ethernet cables are the fastest method, but at least one of them must have an Ethernet adapter. If only one has an Ethernet adapter, you'll need to use an Ethernet crossover cable.
I don't know if I have a crossover anything.
You can set up a direct cable connection, particularly on Windows machines. They aren't as fast as Ethernet, and you can't network more than two machines with direct cables.
I do have USB cables.
Don't use a USB cable unless it says it can be used for direct connection. Most USB cables will damage the computer electrically if used to network them.
Sounds like that is as bad as connecting them with a power cord.
Another option for networking two computers is connecting them through a third device.
You already mentioned the cloud, though it is funny that you access the cloud through the ethereal ether cable.
You can connect two machines wirelessly via Wi-Fi or Bluetooth and avoid the cables. You might be able to set up a personal network via Ethernet hubs or USB hubs.
A personal cell phone network might be a better long-term investment.
A personal network could let your computer share files, use a single router or modem, and let you work wirelessly on your laptop while viewing files on the other machine.
Sounds easy to use, but it doesn't sound easy to set up.